showing how to tie a bag up. Well, I tell you. So tonight I got some crawfish and the head on shrimp, some corn, and I told him throw a few boiled eggs in that bad boy. So hopefully I got my eggs. Let's see. Oh yeah, I see the eggs. And I'm gonna dump this whole thing out. Oh, look at that seasoning. I got the boom sauce. If y'all know about that boom sauce, it's the Cajun mixed with the buttery garlic. Oh, look at that steam. Mixed with the lemon pepper. Oh, Lord. This shit about to be on and popping. I'm talking about on and popping. Man. That's it. Yo, look at the size of these shits tonight. What? Yo. You serious? Lord, I thank you for this food that I'm about to receive. Oh my God. I'm gonna have to rip this one off. I got to see what's in here. That sauce something killer. That boom sauce, that's some. That's a killer right there. Look all that goodness up in that head. Look at all that. There you go. I am so glad that I discovered crawfish. I done lost a tail. Oh, there you go. Damn, that's big. Look at this, hold up. Just look at the size of that tail right there. The fiery kicking in. Always get the boom sauce fiery. I'm about to really get into this. Y'all have to excuse me. Yes, Lord. Shrimp, though. I absolutely love seafood. Man. I just need this whole thing just to just relax with me for a second. Yes, Lord. So it's got me sweating, boy. I don't even feel like pickling.